Who are you?
My name is Bill Johnson. Bill Johnson. And I live in Orange.
I'm really glad to be here.
Thank you.
I'm Wendell.
Okay.
Heard it's good music.
It is.
But you're a
fan. I do it for fun. I just put it on YouTube videos. Other people who don't come can see it.
That's cool.
Well, enjoy the evening.
Thank you.
Those were some really wonderful stories. Thank you so much for sharing. I'm just really grateful we don't have snakes walking around anymore. I mean, slithering snakes are equally as frightening in some ways. They're scary enough. I've heard some people argue that the fact that they slither is what makes them so scary. It's pretty
important. I agree with everything you just said.
Be out here. We love our town hall gigs. They're some of our favorite times to come out and play for the people. It feels like some of the more genuine and beautiful collective kind of experiences we have, I think. So thank you for coming out. Really grateful to come back to Wendell. We love this town. We played at Deja Brew a few times. And really love the community here. Has anybody ever seen us here, maybe at Deja Brew or elsewhere?
Did anybody ever see us at the Warwick Town Hall concert series?
That's true. There's another town hall we've been at.
We follow everywhere!
You guys are the best fans ever. Well, thank you so much for being return customers. If you have not seen us before, I'm so sorry for what you're about to experience, but I think you'll survive it, and I think that you'll have a nice time in some way. You'll find a way. This is a really special band to be a part of. I've been with them for the last 2.5 years, and it's been a really, really awesome time so far. Really great individuals up here on the stage to make music with, so I hope that our hearts project properly out of the audience, because we're doing what we love up here, and we certainly hope that you can appreciate and enjoy everything else that we have to offer. So without further ado, let's get things rolling, eh? The name is Shaka Zuba. And don't worry, I'm going to tell you so many times throughout the show what our name is. I'm never going to let you forget.
Thank you.
back any stage volume adjustments you'd like us to make, Barbara? Are we good?
Good sign. This next tune is called Conflict of Interest. This song is on our most recent CD, One Destiny, that you can find down here. Again, if the CD's run out, we do have download codes. You can also have to get it online if you're of the digital situation. The band is still called Shaka Zoba, and it may not be called Shaka Zoba by the end of this concert, but I will continue to let you know. The name is currently Shaka Zoba. This song is called Conflict of Interest. It does not translate to anything, unfortunately.
It comes from a Nigerian pidgin English word that means shock absorber.
Which is what we call our audience, usually.
Thank you. down in Champs, we've caught word of the fact that.
Where's that?
You could call Champs. You know Champs, right?
Okay. Well, I've heard of that.
You've heard of Champs. Well, in any case, down in Champs, we've heard that you Israelites really like to dance, but I'm not really sure what to believe it to right now. I'm very impressed. We got more people dancing in the room right now than we do in some of our dance club games, so. That says a lot. You guys are wonderful.
Give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you all for dancing so much. I'm
up here, hoping we're creating new fans as well. So we're going to do a song called Your Time Will Come and take a quick break. Thank you.
I'm so excited.